Hi, my name is Larry Newman. I'm an attorney. My practice focuses on DWI defense. You know, up until recently, we only had one drug that had a percentage of classification for you being impaired or intoxicated, alcohol. It's the only drug in all 50 states that has specific amount named that if it's in your body, if it's in your blood, if it's on your breath, that they could say you are impaired, you are intoxicated based upon this amount of alcohol in your body. We call those per se laws. The second most popular drug on the planet is marijuana. And marijuana use in this country is now being decriminalized. We have tons of states now that have medical uses for marijuana. We have some states that are totally legal marijuana. The problem is now we're starting to see the backlash of that. And the backlash of that is they've just passed laws in Washington State, Colorado, that specifically name a specific amount of marijuana that if that amount of marijuana is in your blood at the time of driving or close to it, you are now certified or proven to be impaired by that amount. And impairment of any other drug is kind of, in my mind, sketchy because marijuana, you have super high elevations right when you first smoke it. Within the first 1 hour of smoking marijuana, it goes up into the hundreds of nanograms. Now, they're stating that you are impaired at 5 nanograms of marijuana. And marijuana, after the first hour, it drops down. Hour 2, hour 3, it drops down to 1, 2, 3 nanograms. So, but what about the chronic user? What about the person that smokes all the time? What about the medical user of marijuana? Those types of cases are going to be difficult. They're going to be difficult to defend. They're going to be difficult to prosecute because we're going to have a lot of issues with those types of cases. If you have questions about your drugs, alcohol, types of cases, DWI, DWAI drugs, you can either give me a call, or you can shoot me an email. I'd be more than happy to discuss it with you. And thanks for watching this video.